UNOH men's soccer hosting Cornerstone. Racers lead 1-0 5 minutes into the game. Sergio Arroyo dribbling, stops just outside the box, sends a rocket to the net, and he scores. Great shot by the Spain native. UNOH leads 2-0 on just 4 shots on goal. Luke Guy giving chase now to the ball. He's tripped up, and the ball rolls to the goalie. No call being made on that one. Carlos Monterrey skies this kick from outside the box, sails over the cage. UNOH men also get the shutout, 6-0, but they don't have that streak that the girls have going. But still impressive nonetheless.